Hello friends, today I will continue to pick my garlics because I might not have more time this Christmas, so I will pick them before the leaves will dry up and I cannot see them anymore. Okay, yesterday I picked this already because I clear up this my garden and I planted everywhere. That's why I picked them now. Now I'll pick here. We don't need a lot of space in planting.
They're big.
This one is so big. This one is very big too. Hindi pa, they're still young. I got this one here. See? Oh my God. Let's try it there. They were defeated with the other plants. My garden is very small, but it's very productive. Layer into layers of plants, of productive plants. Like this one. Because here, it's the throat. be picking soon, see? We can pick them now. See, this were my, garlic. There's a lot. There's a lot of garlic. It's just around my garden, so that's nice. Okay, this is all my garlic. It's so satisfying. I planted when winter time, and this is now. Okay, almost maybe almost a year supply, because I don't use the mask, only 2 globes. I use every time I cook or three. So this will last me time. And then I will be cooking this too. Cooking or kimchi or pickling them. Okay. Okay, I think I will in up here now, friends. So this is my garlic for this season. I will leave some for my seeds again next year during winter time. Winter time is the best time to plant, autumn to winter. Okay, what I planted a lot this also is where ginger. I planted a lot of ginger this time too. Next to the chives, all ginger there and in the pots. Okay, thank you friends. Please subscribe and see you next time again. Ginger. I know, garlic. Bye.